Here's how to couple the trailer to the tow vehicle. First, use the tongue jack to raise the coupler to a height that will clear the vehicle's hitch ball. Align the hitch ball of the tow vehicle centered under the coupler of the trailer. Put the tow vehicle in park, turn off the engine, and set the parking brake. Use the tongue jack to lower the coupler onto the hitch ball until the full weight of the trailer is on the tow vehicle. Close the coupler clamp to secure the ball in the coupler. Check to ensure that the coupler is fully seated underneath the hitch ball. Remove the pin that secures the tongue jack wheel and use it to secure the coupler clamp. A coupler lock can also be used to secure the coupler clamp. Place the tongue jack wheel in the toolbox for safekeeping. Connect the wiring connections, being careful to insert it in the socket in the correct orientation. Attach the trailer breakaway wire to a solid point on the tow vehicle. The switch and cable should be located and secured on the same side of the trailer and the tow vehicle. Attach the safety chains to the tow vehicle in a crossing pattern. If the chains are too long, twist the chains until they are shortened enough not to drag on the ground, but not too short that they inhibit turning of the trailer. Give the coupler one final check to ensure that it is properly coupled. Test the trailer lighting by activating the hazard lights on the tow vehicle. This will activate the brake, running, and turn signals, and will allow one person to check the functionality of the electrical connection. Lock both the latch and deadbolt locks on all the doors and hatches to prevent any doors from opening while in transport.